So rabbit thing? Yeah. Is that the one with the
Yo, what's good, guys? Bring us to the Monkey Battles, and I'm here with
Antwan2431.
Yeah. Yeah. Remember the DeJoin01?
Yeah,
DeJoin01. No, it's not that one! I don't want that trial. I want two. Cause this is for me, this is for my sister, Anna. She spent like a whole hour trying to beat the first three levels of this. The first three levels. She quit after the third. So we're gonna do it on this one, because that's my two. Alright, so we're gonna be filming on my channel first. So he's gonna be like the leader. Even though I play two characters, he plays one.
That's me.
He'll be Mario. So well, should we do it the other way? Because the leader, I don't know, because you have control of the movement.
Warning, read before playing. A very small percentage of individuals may experience epileptic seizures.
I've already read this on my ugly one. It's fine.
You actually read those warnings?
Well, I have to!
I don't read them.
I took a photo of it, right? Right here. I took a photo, and read the whole thing. Why? It's because I'm just that...
Because JoJo is so built different, he has to read those, bro.
Okay, so I think we're gonna do it the fact that whoever's channel we're uploading on gets to be the leader. So I'm gonna be Mario, he's gonna be the two other characters.
Who's the other two?
Rabbit, Luigi, Rabbit, Peach.
Bro, Rabbit, Peach!
So I got the DLC.
Look at that, Rabbit, Peach! Is that who I get to play as?
Yeah.
Yes! I'm so excited.
Well, not with Donkey Kong. But you still get to play as her, but in the regular. Because this is the DLC. And plus, we have to beat World 1 first. We got these guns. Like, we already have these guns. So we don't have to worry about them.
Ooh, those are cool.
These are like the secondary weapons. So these are for. Because you get one weapon, but you have to buy the second weapon with skill tree orbs.
Alright. Makes sense for sure.
This is challenges.
Alright.
See, look, if you click on this, you need to play the DLC, you need to complete Ancient Garden World 1 first. I don't know why it says once instead of first.
File 1 empty.
Okay, so. This is my type of woman. Okay, and let me tell you why in a second. First, she likes Mario.
Why aren't they showing her face?
Alright, people. That looks like a team.
Okay, which is me, she's just being sure.
You can tell with the voice. She's like, alright, people.
Can you leave the 3 months since Tech Magazine put me?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, us on the cover?
The Super Merge takes item A and item B.
Is that a turtle?
To create item C.
Oh, that'd be my
if
pet.
If only it was that easy. The article says nothing about
dark matter,
space-time manipulation, practical applications, nothing.
Okay,
the Super Merge could solve the energy crisis, people. Together. Watch.
This is my type of woman. I'm kidnapping her. And you wanna know why? Because I can use her to rule, like, Hogwarts.
So number one, I have many things for you. Number one.
Oh, I'm sorry,
Bebo. What was the first thing you said?
Okay, dark matter and space-time manipulation.
Yeah, and then
she kicks that vacuum! She's just like, she's like, get out of the way!
Rest in peace for the vacuum.
I know! Did they not realize that they kicked the vacuum? Like, maybe that's stupid. And like, they were just setting for them to put a vacuum there.
Whoa, that's the new gen vacuum too!
A washing machine.
No, it's not.
Oh.
Is that like what I'll be playing like, but with like longer hair and
This is
just playing with the
I don't know what I would call it.
Oh, see, this mixes the things together.
Yes.
It's not.
Castle. Guess what? Bowser punches through that castle.
Is it Mario Maker 2?
I know, yeah.
They punch through that castle. Bowser can punch through the wall of the castle. Using machine that I have found in the game. Where did the washing machine come from? I don't know where.
Have you ever seen like rabbits like?
No.
They always come in on a wash.
Okay, that makes more sense.
I only know about the weird rabbits.
Yeah.
I don't know about the actual.
Because I was wondering why in one of the games.
That's not scary.
Yellow. Honey. It's honey. Yeah, in the game, it's that
too. They're the bad guys? They look hilarious.
They look like they'd be a rock band.
Ziggy, dashing, never do-wells.
Dashing, never do-wells. I think I would call him Shoots. Like, Shoots and Ladders. But no. I think, cause Iggy's a boss, and he's a turtle. He doesn't-
Cause chaos and mayhem. More so.
Why do you give him such a depressing voice? Yeah, those rabbits doing some more mayhem than-
I don't know, I could make him sound like robots.
Hey, the rabbits be doing-
They seem to have been corrupted by the rabbits wearing the Super Mario headset.
See, that sounds better.
Beep,
this woman talks too much!
Bro, no one wants to read the captions.
Could it be that Super Mario headset was corrupted on the way to this world? If so, we're all in terrible danger. Then why did he age backwards?
Stop talking, beep.
Mario, we must find the poor rabbit fusing with the large, with the headset. He's the key, said we might just set this world. Who cares about this world? We're gonna go back, Bowser's gonna kidnap Tuesday.
Do I get to move?
Wait, aren't we open lighting on my channel so you get to be these two?
Remember? So when do I get to be those two?
No, you are these two. I'm the Mario, you're the other two.
Alright.
So it will do battle. So once I do my Mario turn, you get to do the other two. And then when my sister plays, She's gonna be Peach. Rabbids. Even though he looks nothing like Luigi. He's got a green cloak that I have.
Luigi!
Almost got murdered! Oh, yeah, I know, right?
I wanna be sort of disappointed if they killed a...
What did Luigi do? What did Luigi do?
Look at him!
You can fly!
Oh, he can fly?
No, yeah, in the beginning she just pops out of nowhere and flies.
Oh.
Or maybe the ears. Maybe the ears are wings are down.
Maybe.
The ears be floating.
Floating.
Ooh, that balloon's floating.
Right.
Thanks. Thank you so much.
Rabbid Luigi, bro, he looks like a gangster.
I know, right?
With his hat to the side.
Yeah, that's what you should have done for you to join a rap.
Yeah, sure, alright.
Yeah, everyone knows. You're making a
web,
you
have to make that title,
you know how
to. No
baggy
clothes, too.
Oh, no, right? what is this now? I just received a message. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I hate this woman. Nah, this is the second woman I hate. Biggest fan. Who's biggest fan? No one knows. What? I bet you she's a stalker.
Wait, what happened to the actual
Luigi? Oh, I don't know. Go somewhere else. Dearest people. Those brave intelligence and compassion stands as a beacon of hope for all of us. If my timing is correct, you are in dire need of help. How do you know this?
You need help.
You need help. You know, they're making a sequel.
To this?
Yeah, to this.
Out of all games, they make a sequel to this one? Alright.
I know, right? Mario Odyssey 2 never got a sequel, yet they're making one for this. I mean, sure, it's a good game, but compared to Mario Odyssey 2...
I've never played Mario Odyssey 2 or this game.
There's no Mario Odyssey 2.
Oh, well, there's no Mario Odyssey.
There is Mario Odyssey.
Yeah, but I've never played it.
Yeah. Please open the attachments to this message. The receipt is most auspicious, I assure you. Signed in it. Whoa, Mario gets a gun. Now he's gonna go out with a bang. Give him too much power. Why is he gonna yo-yo?
Because I like Luigi. He's like a... He's the yo-yo gangster.
If you were a rabbit, you'd be a rabbit.
If I was a rabbit, I would be Luigi.
Yeah. Like, they two get guns, but he gets a yo-yo. Wow, Team Monster Attachment, I thought it was talking about a cat video or something. Woman, you are living in the old YouTube, okay?
I hate cat videos. Dog videos are better.
I like the ones where they get stuck in a bathtub and then freak out, or the ones where they put a cucumber right next to it.
What?
Yeah, cats are scared of cucumbers.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are. You switch up cat and cucumber. Like, they'll be eating their food, they'll turn around, they go, meow! Okay.
Dang.
So, you guys ready to fight back?
Bro, I'm ready to fight.
Yeah, so, after I do my Mario turn,
careful now, my sensor's too.
No, I couldn't tell with my two human eyeballs. Could you, Anthony?
Oh, he sucks. He's better. When you find him, he's scared. He sucks. But his little crossbar thing is like 50.
That means 100% chance you're gonna hit him. 100% chance you're gonna hit him.
Same thing. Let's just press the A. He's gone.
One time behind a particular color, so a chance to hit is 50%. The other, if you have good aim, it's 75%. We're making a video, okay? So we'll come out there in a little bit. It's a mean level. The chance of hitting it is, she's talking about like a, what is those dolls? It's like the one
the
you-
lulled out?
LOL dolls. LOL dolls. Talking about that.
Chance to hit it. Alright, press the A button. I'm ready to kick some butt.
Chance of hitting it is 50%. The other is out in the open. You know what I've always been confused? This has nothing to do with the game. You can cycle through the target's left stick, press A to shoot, select the target. So why? Okay, you know in like Home Alone or any other video where there's a bad guy, like a robber,
yep.
And the police are involved? They're always looking for the dumbest people ever.
They are.
I know, it's like, we've been looking for you for a long time, yet you got beat by a kid. Like, I was watching VeggieTales, because that's what we have on the
phone. VeggieTales.
So we had VeggieTales, right? And so he was looking for the Milk Money Bandit, and he just steals like $1.25 for this one kid.
Oh my god.
He's like, I hope you have fun with it. I hope you have fun. You brought it with your lunches, but okay. And he's like, we've been looking for you for a long time. Thank you, Larry Boy. Alright, and it's like, he doesn't even have anything to go. He doesn't have like a wolf that eats humans. No, it's just a guy that like sucks at robbing, and sucks at stealing, and like gets hit, gets captured.
Alright, I'm ready to kick some ass. Let's go. Woo-hoo. Give me my yo-yo.
This is how you change.
No, I wanna be him, so how do I hit him? Hey. Booyakasha sucker. Yes I did!
No you didn't! You hit the
block.
You hit him
again. Nice.
Dead. Gangsta
Luigi
did
miss.
Gangsta Luigi did miss! He hit the block! Whoever did it! Anyway, let's go.
Gangsta Luigi don't miss!
He did miss!
It's because the other guy was scared. He was hiding behind the wall. But there's no chance we can hit him! Oh, you can.
No, we're just gonna stand still in the open.
They're all hiding.
We need to flank them. Move around with the left stick to position yourself for a shot with 100% chance. So we can only go within the blue line. Okay.
Oh, that's too easy though. Why would you do that? Just hit him.
No, we can't because he's behind that. We gotta go right here. We gotta go.
But you could just go like there.
Yeah, but if he survives or hit, because we only do 35 damage at the most, and he has 50, so he'll put us. But he can't hit us because we got a 50.
Mario, don't miss. Alright, no.
I forgot. I almost forgot.
How much damage does this guy do?
This
is so hard to move you. So what do I do? Press A?
Yeah.
Gangster, you can get over there. So if I hit him, he'll die?
I mean, there is a chance he might live on 2 or 1 health. But not big. Because you hit 20 to 30 damage, he has 22.
Bet. Gangsta Luigi for the win.
Oh, you got him!
Gangsta Luigi!
Sucker. But hold on.
Wait, where's the other enemy at?
Right,
oh,
there. He's all
the
way back. Go to Mario real quick. Yeah, let me see. I'll let you eat. So you see that circle? Okay.
Yep.
That if you press A, you could jump and you can go farther. Like you can heal to jump. There we go. Press A.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now you can go like this. There you go.
Yo,
see.
Yo. We. About to kill you, sucker.
How come Gangsta Luigi does less damage than Peach?
I don't know, that ain't right, bro.
That ain't right.
Okay,
alright.
I'm about to get mad if they kill Genji.
Remember, let me be Mario.
Oh, you can kill him. Zio. Yeah, which is this. No, no, you don't have to move. Just press Zio.
Oh, ZL?
Zio. Hold on.
Sucker. Get kicked by a princess.
It's a rabbit. You think? I mean, sure, yes, but still.
I mean, yep, all gangster Luigi, look at him flexing.
He's double dead.
Unlikely
heroes. Oh.
Yo, I have a trophy now?
Down the sky, see that? It begins.
That's something TikTok.
It began the moment of the rabbit teleported into the mushroom. You know, in the sequel, she has a gun that she can put some phone on. But, like, it holds due to friction, though. Like, it doesn't have a stand, it just, like, puts it and it never falls. Like, she just put it like this. Like, it doesn't do that, it just stands there.
Interesting.
The energy floating upwards is the enemy, I wonder. All the more reason to catch the rabbit with the super headset is to keep disrupting this, I'm sure of it. Woman, we don't care!
Oh my gosh, that's so... collective!
What I'm doing!
You get points? Give me I only thought there was one boss. Look at Gangster Luigi jumping up and down.
Why is he
gangster Luigi?
That's gonna be it for this video, guys. See you guys next time. Peace.
Hasta la vista.